barbell back squat. Okay, so I'm gonna set this up with the bar on my back. Now, the way that I'm gonna set this bar on my shoulders is I'm gonna, first off, I wanna get this bar as low as I can comfortably get it on my shoulders without being on my shoulder blades. And this is a high bar squat, but you still want it to get as low down on those traps as you can get. So you can grip the bar with your thumbs over the top or underneath. It just depends on your preference. All right, so I've got my thumb grip over the top here. I'm gonna go under the bar. I'm going to work this bar down as low as I can on my shoulders. I'm going to now straighten out my wrists. So I'm rolling my knuckles up over the bar, flattening out my wrist and making sure I'm keeping that bar low as I can on those traps, on those shoulder blades, okay? Now, I'm gonna step up off this rack, set my feet shoulder width apart, with my feet straight ahead or slightly rotated out. Now, I'm gonna reach my hips back like I'm sitting in a chair. As I reach back, my hips are gonna naturally hinge to about a 45 degree angle, give or take, all right? Notice there too, as I do that, that I keep my elbows under wrist flat so that my forearms are also parallel to my torso here, okay? As I do my barbell back squat. Right there. And then when you're done, you walk it in, hit the back of the rack, and down.